Congress MP from Kerala, Shashi Tharoor, and Sunanda Pushkar are now a married couple. Well, the traditional wedding was held at his ancestral home in Palakkad.
This is Shashi Tharoor's 200-year-old ancestral home in Palakkad, Kerala, where he and Sunanda Pushkar got married. It was a simple Nair wedding. Tharoor tied the ceremonial tali. The couple exchanged floral garlands. The whole affair was kept low-key. Just about 100 close relatives and friends were invited.
That we are going to continue to see his name emblazoned in the headlines, I trust always for the right reasons and not for the wrong reasons. And my own personal wedding gift to him would be to take away his Twitter.
With the accompaniment of traditional music, a grand ending to a modest wedding. The couple will now head to Shashi Tharoor's constituency, Thirumanthapuram, where a grand reception will be hosted on Monday. At Mundur Tatravada in Palakkad, with camera person S.P. Babu, this is Sobhi Vidyadharan for NDTV.